life that matters is the one with Idril. But we have to find her first. And that we will. The Uruks use our soldiers as bait. Those are the lucky ones.
Have you managed to free many of your brothers?
Not enough. Some weeks we lose as many as we rescue.
Now we keep those pigskins around. Now what else do you want? They've got out of Mina's eating.
Thank you kindly, Major. Thank you, Baranor.
That knock to my skull left a real dent.
This isn't making war. I came out here to make war.
To dust with you.
The brave eyes are still.
Please.
These orcs will suffer now.
Time to spill some Uruk blood.
Be honest. Is it to save these pathetic Zoosh, or is it to save yourself? Either way, this is where it all ends.
Thank you, Ranger.
I'm in your
you're dead. Captain Baranor.
Karis. Are there any others?
Idril. She's alive. We were on our way to the fighting pits, and we were captured. She escaped. If I know Idril, that's where she's headed.
She's alive? She's alive. And dead hope.
We will find her.
Cannot save everyone, Talion. Idril may already be dead.
By my oath, we will find her.
Misery.
Then we will make misery of their sport.
Come closer, we will play. You kill my beastie. I kill you!
Dragon has made their name.
So much the better.
Die, orcs!
Idril, you're alive!
For now, let's deal with these orcs first.
Many organs to pierce, so much blood to spill. I'm gonna have so much fun with your soft, delicious body.
Shrock, this glob is wrong in the head. I want him to kill you, but I'm not gonna stick around to see what he does to you afterwards.
Stay alive!
stronger mind than that!
I've searched everywhere for you.
And I you.
Come. I'll escort you to Henethanu. You'll be safe there.
No. I'm not leaving Mordor. Not till all of our brothers are free.
Come now. We will speak of this later.
My father sacrificed all of Minas Ithil for my safety. I will not be protected any longer. Not by you. Not by anyone.
Idril, you will die out here.
Then that is my fate. But I'm staying. Go. Go, reinforcements will be here soon. We will meet again.
She's a true warrior. She fears nothing anymore.
Yes, that's the problem.
Idril will never leave Mordor. She will fight until she dies.
That's what I'm afraid of.
Skins who resist us are fools. They do not see that our armies are strong.
He's trying to capture me!
I've got him here!
Feel like a bit of treasure hunting?
Every ranger likes to hunt. What did you have in mind?
The Uruks can be relied on for certain things. Their love of blood, treasure, and grog.
I see how you've survived so long in Mordor.
Our numbers keep us from engaging them on the battlefield, so we work by stealth and speed. And hopefully, we can escape with our lives.
And a few of theirs.
May this be a feast to remember. We've recovered some of the artifacts that were plundered from the Great Hall.
Every piece of Gondor we take back from them is a victory.
After we took Queen Isildur, I thought the Lord of the Rings would have left
before. Most of them have. The ones that are still here know that I'm alive, but they want to take as many orcs with them as they can.
I think I respect that.
Understand that Baranor fears for your life.
I fear nothing anymore. I couldn't survive here if I did.
Leave it for the rest.
Around, lads. Tonight, we celebrate our spoils. We celebrate the end of man and the rise of Mordor! Tonight! Tonight! Oh, shock!
He's here. Let's move.
Nazu.
It's poison, you idiot!
You Gondorians and your artifacts. Move on, it's over! Minas Ithil is ours. Your treasures are ours. Mordor is ours!
I'd say that was one of our more successful missions, Gravewalker.
I can hardly remember this scared young soldier I met in the lower city.
You mean the one that saved your life from that captain?
That's the one.
We should catch up with Baranor, see how he is faring.
Talion, Minas Ithil is lost, but Mordor can be ours.
with that!
Baronor.
One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. But Baronor, we must be careful.
Thank you, Ranger.
Found him!
I smell something.
Pay for this, you demon. You'll pay for this.
Hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Stop and fight me! I'm on it! Understand, we have to leave.
Got any orders today?
There's a place I'd like to see for myself. All those dwarves would have nowhere to run when I started chopping them down.
Orcs. Get it? Slurp orcs? Slorgs.
Yeah, but what if they're in Olor?
Slurp orlogs? Slorlogs?
Just kill them!
Toss this one!
Look at this one. A prize catch. So many of my brothers have died at his hand, and he's gonna pay for every single one. Forget about your friend. He's as good as dead. Could say the same for yourself.
Take his head!
That threw blood!
For you.
I could have killed him, but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth. See how all this training serves these orcs in actual combat.
There's war and torment every single day.
Find a
showing up unannounced. Back in my day, we killed unwanted guests. Wait, we still do that now. I'll tear you apart! That wolf is older than me! You're mine, then, slime! I'm too old! The strategy is flawed! Fall back! Some weird. You'll get yours, bro. Just wait. Cover me. You are mine.
My blood brother sends just one word from beyond the grave. Revenge!
Not today! Submit to me!
With you. You have nothing to fear.
I won't take much more of this.
I think this one fancied himself a ranger.
Or a tracker, Mordor's equivalent. Subtract your years of training and substitute feral cunning instead.